consider this level like a really big break. You'll, whatever you do, you'll always hit that. It helps if you're not small. I'm gonna do that. Get on this one. And this is like the biggest break in the entire game. There we go. Now I'm big. And the three coins are like the easiest coins in the entire history of coin getting. Those mushrooms you can bounce on, per se, and like before, you can get extra elevation. That has to do with a mini mush to get to the second exit, which I'm not gonna do. Failed. Wait, one starts from the beginning. Okay, now, as I said, it helps if you hit that at the, like, last place so that you can do this. So you can get up here. And make sure you go here. Make sure you first knock out the blocks, or else you can't do this fun. That level is so boring. You want something fun, and that's what I'm gonna do. Dive onto the vine. Come on. And you can go to this fun little area. A little heaven of coins. Okay. Bad idea. Now, press. Oh, darn. Press that button and start going as fast as you can down. How you go down? Just press down. Like normal, and you might get an extra life as long as however many coins you have. Just go this way, press Y, you can get 1,000 off the flagpole. And that's the end of that level. Thank you.